This video will go over how to set up and use the ThinkSmart Bar 180 as a standalone device. Once you've chosen a location for the ThinkSmart Bar 180 in your conference room, connect the USB-C to USB-A cable into the USB-C port. Plug the power adapter into the back of the device. Users will now be able to use the device by simply plugging the USB cable into the USB-A port on their laptop. If you have an external display set up in your conference room as well, users will need to plug the HDMI cable from the external display into their computer's HDMI port. Once connected to the laptop, Microsoft Teams may automatically detect the Bar 180 as the default camera and speaker. But if not, users will need to switch the Bar 180 in their conferencing software's video and audio settings. To adjust more advanced settings, go to the Lenovo support site and download the ThinkSmart Cam Control software. Once the software is installed, you can adjust the ThinkSmart Bar 180 Smart AI features such as people count and room capacity. Toggle between two automatic zoom features that determine how the Bar 180 focuses its camera, and turn on the dynamic composition feature that generates a close-up tile view of up to four participants in a meeting room. In the software, you can also adjust the device settings such as field of view, camera pan, tilt, and zoom controls. Video stitching determines how the Bar 180 utilizes its three cameras to create a larger field of view. Image quality settings allow you to adjust brightness, contrast, saturation, sharpness, and white balance. Once your settings are saved, they will remain in place on your ThinkSmart Bar 180, even when a new user does not have the ThinkSmart Cam Control software on their computer. If you have a Jabra Panacast 50 remote, you can pair it with the ThinkSmart Bar 180 to quickly and easily adjust some settings and features on the Bar 180. To connect the remote, place it within 30 centimeters of your Bar 180. Hold the Bluetooth button on the back of the ThinkSmart Bar 180 for 5 seconds until the camera LED starts flashing blue and green. Now, press and hold the mute button on the remote. Once the LED turns solid blue for a second and then turns off, the remote will be paired. You can use the outer buttons on the remote to mute the microphone, adjust speaker volume, zoom in, and zoom out on the camera, or end the call. The inner buttons can toggle intelligent zoom in whiteboard mode. You can save up to two preferred video setups by holding down one of the preset buttons. And with the direction pad in the center, you can adjust your camera view. To learn more about ThinkSmart devices, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube or go to smartsupport.lenovo.com.